Okay, so now I got here the second box coming from AUTODOC with what was missing from the order, and let's see what we have inside. Hopefully everything is correct. Okay, so these are the bolts for the bolt joints on the Peugeot 106 and 206. I've ordered four. Here is the fourth, correct, for these. Okay, and here, that's the rest of the thing we're supposed to have. A 2.5 ton hydraulic jack, a low profile, okay, let me get this one here out of the way. Alright, let's check this. This is already the unboxing on the actual floor jack. It's heavy. Here you go, 2.5 ton. Energy hydraulic floor jack. Minimum height is 85 millimeters and maximum is 370. I bought this because it's a low profile. So, and my 106 rally is quite low, so okay. Instructions. Should be the pump thing and the jack itself. So put this out of the way. gets us as far as it goes. Alright. Seems to be pretty cool. Okay, I'm just trying to shoot better. We got this here. It's there. There's this thing here to go there in order to lock it or open it. It's a energy 2.5 ton safety warnings there. Got the strong wheels and that's seen from the side, and that's the underneath of it. There goes the 2-ton bottle, and these wheels are seem to be quite cool as well. Yeah, it's pretty nice, and as you can see, it is very, very low profile. Check this out. And it's so when it starts lifting, it's very. It has a very low profile to fit under my car. See? There you go. That's pretty cool.
Okay, and this is my 2.5 ton hydraulic floor jack. It's a low profile, so I can fit it under the 106 Ferrari. And here I got a three ton stand with double safety. It has the double lock. See, now I'm gonna pull the back tire. Yeah, you know what? The sun is so hot today that it is almost impossible to be out here working on this without a shade. I shouldn't have used that. Really shouldn't. Should have used that on the back. Shit. Oh, it's all bent anyways. Okay. Also for this side.
Man, it's too hot. I don't want to bend this anymore, even though it's a bit bent already. So I've placed the jack on a different place. I got the jack there, and I'm gonna lift the car by putting the jack on that place, see? And then I'm gonna put the stand on the other side. And this way I won't bend that thin sheet of metal.